Tonight, the Consumer Product Safety Commission recalling nearly 6,000 football helmets. The youth helmets made by Zenith could crack, causing a head injury. The CPSC recommends football players immediately stop using the recalled helmets. Players, coaches, and parents can get a free replacement from the maker. We've posted all the details about those helmets affected on the ABC Action News app. You can also go to our Facebook page to share it with your friends.